Is this the first time the competitions are in Finland?
It's not the first time, but it's first time in Helsinki. We've organized the World Junior Championships in Seinäjoki 4 times before, and the last was in 2011, but now first time in Helsinki. We have a bunch of people here working for the championships. We have the 2 local teams, HLK and HTL, that are the 2 Helsinki teams. And then we have the association helping. So I'm from the association side and been helping the teams to get the volunteers and do the organizations here at the rink. I'm excited. I think for me this has been the first time to be involved with speed skating and speed skating world championships. So it is fun to see, since we like our own events here in Finland, national championships, we don't draw such like a big crowds, but you watch like World Cups from TV and you see the Netherlands crowds and things like that. So I have expectations that we're gonna draw like a good bunch of people to the crowds, and then obviously it's great to see the young athletes doing their best, and also a good expectations from our volunteer group. It's fun to see we have the Helsinki teams coming together working here. And then we also have help from Seinäjoki and from Pori, and I think even from Jyväskylä. So I think it's all overall the luistelu people of skating people of Finland coming together. So it should be fun.
How popular the speed skating is as a hobby in Finland?
It's quite popular, since obviously Finland, we're a northern country and we still have the lakes freezing in the winters, and so a lot of people still skating, but speed skating, I think we do get a little bit hockey, of course, draws a lot of people in Finland, but I think quite a good bunch still speed skates. So I think we have a little around 200 licensed skaters that compete. And then obviously a lot of kids still playing at the track and skating at the track. So I think skating overall is quite popular still in Finland.
Do you know how widely or much the championships are being watched or followed around the world?
Since it's the World Juniors, so obviously I think we have 20 countries here and I think 131 skaters overall now. Coming to the competition, so definitely it will be parents and the families back there, and we have a live stream for them, so we'll give them a glimpse of what's going to be happening here in Helsinki that they can follow, and hopefully I'd say if we get a crowd of 100-200 to the stands, so we'd be happy.
All right, thank you, good luck for the weekend.
Thank you.